Mi ricordo che ero bambino e dopo la scuola d'estate.
After school and in the summer when I was little, you'd always find me in the shipyard.
C'era una crescita continua intorno alla nostra attività fino ad espanderci con altre acquisizioni, con altri
The
cantieri.
business kept growing steadily until it really expanded when we started acquiring other shipyards. The first one was Messina, then there was Malta.
Iniziato a girare
And I started to tour around. The client network grew, and so I was engulfed by it all. This job, I just love it.
La cosa bella è che quando esco dalle attività.
The best thing is when I leave the office and get to the yard with all my guys that work there. I'm amongst my people there. They've become family. We spend more hours together than we do with our own families.
Siamo uno dei più grandi cantieri privati, abbiamo 9 cantieri sia dalla parte.
This is one of the biggest private shipyards. We've got 9 yards, on both sides, yachts and ships, with ships between Naples, Messina, Malta, Croatia and Tenerife.
Dal 2008 ho avuto la fortuna che grazie a mio padre, grazie diciamo, al suo investimento, mi ha dato la possibilità di realizzare un sogno, di farlo diventare realtà, quello di creare una divisione.
I've been lucky since 2008, thanks to my father. It was his investment, but it's me that's been able to make a dream come true, creating a yacht division both for new builds and refits. We started in Naples with a 54-meter yacht, and then other contracts came flooding in, selling a 40-meter yacht, then a 57-meter, then another 40.
E poi, mano a mano, sempre questa passione, questo coinvolgimento nel lavoro mi ha dato forza di andare a investire anche in altre aree, in altri territori, che abbiamo iniziato su Malta.
So slowly this passion, this involvement in work gave me the confidence to invest in other areas, other territories. So we started in Malta, which we saw as the yard to refit yachts. Then we decided that Ancona was the right place for the ISA brand, which is an international brand, very important. And then from there we bought Marseille, then Savona.
Diciamo tutto questo ha preso forma in un'idea quale di avere una divisione di super yacht.
And all this brought on an idea. And what was it? Why not divide the super yacht business too? So there's a division for new builds that includes Columbus, ISA, Mondo Marine and the extra brands. And the other division is the one dedicated to yacht refits, which is Palumbo Super Yacht Refit.
Dopo l'acquisizione dei cantieri c'è stato anche un grosso.
And after the shipyards were bought, it was time to develop the partner links, companies and people to manage all these shipyards.
Quindi abbiamo manager formati, project manager formati, abbiamo avuto nuove conoscenze del personale che avevamo.
So we have trained managers and project managers and built strong relationships with the staff we took on from these companies. So now they're all part of a big group, a big family.
Con l'acquisizione dei cantieri ISA di Ancona da parte del gruppo Palumbo Super Yacht Ancona, appunto, tutta la struttura.
After we bought ISA in Ancona and made it part of the Palumbo Super Yachts Ancona, the whole structure underwent a huge change from the point of view of the structures, the services and everything that is involved with boat assistance, really.
Conta su un'area di 52.000 metri.
We're talking 52,000 meters squared, a 560-ton travel lift and a new platform, a new synchro lift that can lift up to 3,300 tons.
Il mix del know-how del gruppo Palumbo in termini di refit, riparazione navale e la buona reputazione di ISA in termini di nuove costruzioni fa sì che i clienti vengono con molto.
The combination of know-how in the Palumbo Group in terms of naval refit repairs and the good reputation of ISA in terms of new builds is reinforced by the fact that clients enjoy coming to the Ancona base because they can find everything basically. It has the advantage of knowing all the systems on board a new boat and the experience of the Palumbo repair team.
Credo che uno dei grandi plus dei servizi di assistenza dei cantieri, della cantieristica navale, sia appunto la rapidità e la velocità degli interventi. E avere a disposizione.
I believe that one of the biggest pluses of the shipyard assistance services is how fast they can intervene. And because they have such a big archive to hand, all the know-how, all this speed and the sharing of information between the various company structures. That's definitely one of the big pluses of the whole refit area in the Palumbo network.
One of the things which attracts the captains coming to Malta is the hospitality, which Maltese can offer to him, which might be a bit different from visiting other countries.
One of the things that attracts the captains coming to Malta is the hospitality they receive from the Maltese people, which is rather different from other countries. First of all, our yard comprises of two graving docks dating back to the 1860s. We have a 140-meter covered dock as well as a 160-meter dry dock, both ideal for carrying out paint jobs.
They're very well equipped with all the necessary facilities. Infrastructurally having craneage.
Very well equipped with all the necessary facilities. Their infrastructure asset involves cranes, air facilities, fresh water and high electrical standards to satisfy any captain's requirements.
We are also now operating our new travel lift, which we can lift boats up till 400.
Now we can also rely on a new travel lift capable of lifting boats weighing up to 410 tons, and this means that we can deal with the target range of boats from 28 to 40 meter length,
which we're seeing an asset having it instead of using our dry docks for smaller boats. They can be lifted on the hard and for those kind of boats
without having to use our dry docks for small boats. So captains of boats within such a range can now benefit out of that further service. In addition, we cater for a specialised yacht chandler and for an arranged collection of auxiliary resources for crews to enjoy while staying at the shipyard, such as recreation and refreshment areas and a spa, so to make Palumbo Superyachts Malta the best port of call for your superyacht maintenance and repair.
Abbiamo qui a Marsiglia una struttura incredibile perché abbiamo la possibilità di offrire ai nostri clienti un'accoglienza.
Our structure in Marseille is pretty wonderful because it offers our clients a great package, whether that's the final product or just from a technical point of view, because there are four stone dry docks in various sizes to accommodate 90 to 125 meter boats. So it's good to be able to say that we can happily and easily host boats that are over 90 meters, no problem.
Abbiamo inoltre una cabina di pitturazione che è un unicum in Europa perché in galleggiamento. Questo significa che abbiamo un hangar termocontrollato con un sistema di aspirazione e trattamento delle polveri sull'acqua.
We've got a paint cabin too, a one of a kind in Europe because it floats. That means we have a temperature controlled hangar with a dust extraction and treatment system all on the water. That means that when the boats come in, we open the door, the boats go in, is tied to one of two of the structure sides, and we can start working on it from the same day the boat arrives. Think about that in terms of time and cost savings for the owner.
Il cantiere di Marsiglia si contraddistingue inoltre per la presenza della famosa black box, molto rinomata e apprezzata dagli equipaggi anglosassoni e comunque tutti gli equipaggi.
The Marseille shipyard stands out as well because of the famous black box, which is very much appreciated and searched out, especially by the Anglo-Saxon crews. Well, it is international too. It's a sort of meeting point, a little pub inside the yard where usually, after work has finished, the crews meet up to unwind, maybe have a game of darts, pool or whatever. We'll quite often organise barbecues there with the crew, as it's a great time when the yard crew and the boating crew can get together and talk. Palumbo Superyachts Refits in Naples is a landing point for middle to large size boats. In the countryside, the scenery, everything around the city of Naples just goes to reinforce the unique beauty here. There's nowhere better in the world, so it's not just by chance that our headquarters are there. Logistically, in terms of infrastructure, we've got two floating docks, which, as I said, can host mid to large boats. There's also a dry dock with a 6,000-ton capacity that takes boats up to 150 metres long and 24 wide, as well as a smaller one with a 1,500-ton capacity for boats up to 70 metres long and 15 metres wide. Along with these facilities, which are no-brainers for us because they're so important, we've got a travel lift, which allows us to haul and launch boats quickly and easily.
Ci troviamo nel cantiere Palumbo Superyachts Refit di Savona, che presenta un travel lift.
And this is the Palumbo Superyachts Refit Yard in Savona. We have a 820-ton travel lift here, which means it can raise and launch boats that are up to 60 metres long. We're particularly proud that iconic boats like the 60-metre Sara Star were launched from here. Sara Star was one of the biggest aluminium boats ever built in Italy.
Oggi questo cantiere è atto alla riparazione di superyacht, dai 20 metri fino ai 60 metri. Con uno spazio a terra di quasi 30.000 metri.
And for now, the yard repairs superyachts, boats from 20 up to 60 meters long. There are about 30,000 square meters here, and it is one of the better places for a refit because we're quite close to France, an hour and a half. The travel lift is the biggest you'll find heading towards Italy, and one of the biggest in the Mediterranean. So this is very much a stronghold in terms of our competitors in the area.
Grazie a questi manager chiavi io riesco a, durante la settimana, durante tutti gli impegni, riesco a gestire.
Thanks to these managers and our strong points, I'll manage to go around every yard every week. They're working at least 2 days per yard to help resolve daily problems, follow what's happening with orders or buying in orders, getting involved with daily client relations, and just dreaming up future projects.